We welcome you back. Four Seasons Hotel, they are thrilled about the change in seasons and they're celebrating National Liqueur Day. We have Michael Clark joining us, as along with their executive chef, Johnny Cola. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Yeah, and you brought in some wonderful desserts on this National Liqueur Day.
Absolutely. Yes. Chef's been working on some wonderful seasonal selections. Mm-hmm. So to celebrate National Liqueur Day, we've got a Kahlua pumpkin-infused tiramisu.
That sounds delicious.
As well as a pumpkin-infused cheesecake. And then we have St. Louis tradition, the gooey butter
Gotta
cake.
Gotta have the gooey butter, right?
Absolutely. Also pumpkin infused. This is one of our other traditional desserts. This is the chocolate terrine.
Uh-huh.
And of course, it's gonna go ahead and put a little house-made gelato in it. All these desserts are made in-house by our pastry team.
Oh, fantastic.
Fresh every day, as well as all our pastas, everything.
Yeah, and it's fun to kind of have that change of seasons and bring in the new desserts. I'm sure the chefs enjoy that.
I get excited about it all summer long while I watch my garden grow. I come up with ideas, and then as soon as I can get out there and pull that fresh produce out, we come up with these wonderful recipes. So, and I've also got some coming along with a sangria we're gonna be doing here. So this is I call it jack-o'-lantern juice. So it's
like
a pumpkin
that.
Sangria. We've got a little bit of the pumpkin pie filling.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put that in as the base. That's about half a cup.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna follow that with a half a cup of another liqueur. This is the Buttershots liqueur.
Okay.
Butterscotch schnapps.
Yep.
And then a quarter cup of maple syrup. So I wanna give that a little bit of a stir just to get that pumpkin kinda loosened up into there. All right. Now that's nice and good. I'll go ahead and pour it into this pitcher. We've got some nice ice, some fresh apples. Those are a great taste this time of the year. And we're gonna go ahead and put a little Moscato d'Asti in there. And all of a sudden we've got sangria.
Look at that. And actually, that's something you could do at home. You could do your own juice.
Very, very easy, absolutely. So we'll get all of that in there. Uh-huh. I'm just gonna give it a quick little stir. Oh,
yep.
Thank you, good save.
Thank you.
Pardon me.
Yep.
I'll just get all the ingredients together, and why don't I pour you a glass? How's that sound?
Sure. That's even, fun to make for a party and just to have, it looks beautiful. It's
absolutely.
Very seasonal. So how long will the desserts and the special juice be on the menu?
So this is gonna go all season long. We're gonna go ahead and keep this on through Thanksgiving into Christmas. And once again, with as fresh produce, fresh items come along, we'll go ahead and start incorporating those in. So here we go, we've
that
got our nice
beautiful.
Little jack-o'-lantern.
Yeah, and you guys then will quickly get ready for, I guess, all the holiday desserts,
all
right?
The holiday desserts, all the holiday cocktails as well. You'll have to have us back.
Absolutely, we will. Four Seasons, thank you so much. We
Absolutely.
Appreciate you being
thank
in.
You so
Check
much.
It out at the Cello Restaurant and Bar. We'll be right back.